This morning, federal officials are warning Americans to be on guard over terror concerns in Europe. They say there is a possible plot to attack European cities and that it could be similar to the deadly bombings and shootings in Mumbai, India, 2 years ago. But what about American college students who are studying abroad? Some universities from the Triad sent a warning out to those students. Sam Baranowski is an Elon student studying in London. She says the warning from the university really is fairly simple.
Obviously, be cautious, be aware of your surroundings, and that's what we're constantly being told. And we're being reassured that everything should be fine.
Now, for more information on the European travel advisory, visit the link that we've posted in the Scene on 12 section of WXII12.com.